the end, it was Asuka able to apply that painful, painful Asuka lock. Poor Peyton Royce had no option but to submit to the Empress.
As so many did for 914 days, part of Asuka's